Guys, G Trevor back with another video, and today I'm going to be showing you my entire Disney Infinity video. So why not get started? First one we have at front is Nick Fury, the fellow who been in the Avenger movie, voiced the figure. And it's a very nice figure. He wasn't the best in the game, but still, it's quite good figure. He does have good moves in the game, like with the two guns, and yeah, that's him. But I still like having the figure of him. It's very cool, like with a little eye patch. Even if this game wasn't real, I would still buy it. Only if this guy wasn't from Disney, I would still buy it because it did good details, like with the little. You guys can't see it, but there's like a little shield thing there. You can see a bit of it. So that's enough for him. Let's go for one of my favorite characters in the game, Stitch. He's very good in the game, very good special moves, a very cheeky character, and he's standing on some sand on a sandy rock next to a sand castle. They did good details around here. There's this big wide mouth with all his teeth, little eyes, little black nose, his pink ears, little back, and his little belly there. So that's him. Next character we have is Rocket Raccoon. Character may look very good in the box, but still, I took him out so I can see what he can do. His upgrades, his skill tree, you're able to get them very easily with this character. But this isn't what kind of annoyed me. I think he should have came with his. Well, not really, because in the movies he began with one gun, so it's not a big deal. So yeah, Rocket, he stand on like weird halo futuristic thing on his on the thing I standing on. It's like weird Fuji rock something. Thingy. Next one we have is King Mickey. Mickey was popular in the last one, and in Disney Infinity 2.0 he's still popular, and you have to get a new crystal fortune of Mickey. So here he is. He's quite delicate character. Nah, it's just messing, he's not. It's like standing on some weird puns with him. There he has his hat with little stars. He's Apprentice Mickey, not the normal Stoop or Willy or any of those. It's Apprentice Mickey, looking very menacing. So there he is. So next one we have Donald Duck. They didn't do a really good figure for Donald Duck. Kind of trying to make him a bit like Mickey's, but kind of failed. Like, there's not that much details to the figures. It's very cross looking. Not very good detail, but he is good in the game, like Mickey. Next one we have is some more of the superheroes. I was supposed to begin with the superheroes, but I forgot. So let's just carry on with the superheroes first. Then we get to the 1.0 characters. Here we have Nova. He comes with the Spider-Man playset. You're able to get him. You're able to get this figure by yourself if somebody donated it to Kex, but I don't think so at the moment. His head is loose, we had to put some blue tack on it there, you guys can notice that. So yeah, no, very powerful in the game. So Nova, I'm gonna pull this up there. There he is. So let's have a look at one of those. I'm gonna put all the ones I didn't. Little Rocket there. Next one we have is Incredible Hulk, one of the biggest figures of them all. Look at him there. Very muscly character. So this is him, he's very big, huge character, like him compared to Donald Duck, he's tiny compared to this character. It's like the size of, he's the same size as one of the Skyliner Giants. Here he is, standing on some rock, and look how big he is. Big cross face. Little proper shorts there. Very good detail with him. And he's very powerful, like those weird squid things from the Pirates of Caribbean. Level, if you get them, if you like one dim, and if you placed one down in your toolbox, see one big punch and he would kill it. And there's class upgrade, so he's one of the coolest characters to get. So, one of the most powerful ones, one of the most famous characters that people are getting. Next one we have is Captain America from America Winter Soldier, the movie that came out summertime. The springtime. Here he is with his star behind him, his little red gloves, the Captain America symbol there, the star for Captain America, the A for Captain, and his little American shirt. He's not the most powerful in the game, but yeah, he's still quite cool. And yeah, he's standing tall and about to fight. So there he is, Captain America. Very cool. Little star there. Let's put him back here with the rest of the superheroes. Punch. Next one we have is Mighty Thor. Seen the Thor movies, you know how powerful he is, and in the game they got that very well. He's very powerful in the game. Good upgrades, yet he's very strong. He's able to fly so fast, able to like make a little thunder. But and he's quite powerful, one of my favourite characters. Here we have the details of him. Have his hammer there with the little band, his blonde hair there. The helmet and his muscly arms. His feet with his black shoes and his red cape there. So quite powerful character. So I'm holding him with only one hand. The other one is holding the camera. So next one we have is, let's have a get the stand going. The best stand. Makes things a bit darker, but here he is. Now let's just go back to this. Jeez. This is Groot from Guardians of the Galaxy. He's able to play in the playset and toy box, same with all the other figures. So the toy box was in those. He's one of those very cool characters. And he like has class powers in the game, and the figure is quite nice. Very weird, creepy figure. So here he is, Groot, standing on the same thing that Rocket standing on. Weird, futuristic thing. There's spikes there, and yeah, quite cool. Run back there. You get a pop figure with little green bits there. That's quite cool. Next we have Hawkeye. As you guys can notice, a bit of a bulb broke, but still in my office at the moment. I just need to check where that is. So he is Hawkeye. He has his red, his purple shades. That bit there's purple. I don't think you can see that well. So there's a bit of purple there. It's not everyone's favourite character, but yeah, I didn't know enough good colour with him, but the pose he's in is quite good. It looked cool if he had that bit back, but still. He's the figure still looking fine in the game. And he still looks good. Sorry about that. So here he is with his little black glove. So that's Hawkeye. No, how was that? That guy. Am I back there? Next one we have is Venom, a symbiote. As you guys can tell, he has his little white spider lingo, his little tongue sticking out. He's very powerful in the game. He's the same size of, let's see if he's the same size of Incredible Hulk. Not really, Hulk's a bit taller, but they're still, actually they are about the same size. Hulk's a bit taller than him. Kind of like couching down about to fight Venom. So, come back with that. So, Venom. So we have Venom with his little red tongue, his teeth, his hands with claws. Very cool figure. Nice and black. So there he is. Very good artwork with him. And quite powerful in the game as well. So there's Venom. And he's actually not filling the game. He's actually working with Spider-Man and all of them. This Ultimate Spider-Man playset. So first one we have up is, the next one we have up is Black Widow. I only have one gold character. I used to get a Gamora figure, but I don't have that. So they had good detail with it. I don't think you guys can see. So, but up this little, yeah, there you go. It's like going there. I love to see that. Let's just go back here. And yep, very good detailed figure. Not the most powerful in the game, but still. Why is she even doing that for? I know her necklaces like have these like electricity things, but why do that, I suppose? I don't know. So, but that's the next one I have up. Is I think it's the last one. So it is Spider-Man. Nice and red, little blue, but still the blue pants, blue at the back. One of the most coolest characters in the game. I love how he's able to climb buildings, but like Stitch, and is able to go swing through on his webs. And I like the way standing. I was like. Cool broken mold, so that Spider-Man is a white eyes, not blue. And he's not the last one. Iron Man, very powerful. He's still a bit of the show off in the game, and he's like talking and not really using that much C word. That's a bit show offy, but yeah, he's quite cool in the game. And a lovely little figure, like. About to shoot out his laser fireball thing out of the trigger, out of the hole here, so it's very cool. Lovely figure. So now let's get to these next figures. First one we have up is Jessie from the Toy Story in Space playset for Disney Infinity. She actually broke, but we put it some super glue there. So yeah, the little hat. It's up. How trousers and yeah, the thing that's annoying me with all the Toy Story characters, they have all the same things, so they're not that much good because they have all the same powers, so it's not that good if all the figures have all the same powers. So there's really good detail on him, so Woody. Chevrolet. Yeah. Boss, very good detail to put it all the little details in. Little laser. Little soccer man thing there. And the button press there and then swings. You go out. So, what's she would axe work? Nope. So, yeah. There he is, boss. Next one we have up is Anna from Frozen. So yeah, that's Anna from Frozen. Little white steel. The ice. From there, so yeah. Next one we have is Sully. You seem to get Crystal Sully. This one is still quite cool. He's very good in the game. Very like the playset from Monsters University in the Disney Infinity game. So there's a little polka dots there. So that's Sully. Next one we have up is Mr. Incredible. He's the only incredible character I have, so there he is. In his incredible suit. He's very strong in the game. He's my second favorite Twinkle character. And I very like the character, very tough and strong. There's the only one there. Yeah, very cool figure. Here we have is Perry Patapus from Phineas and Ferb. He's very powerful, good at fighting. He's able to throw off his hat like a boomerang ram. And he's like standing on some glass. Like Dundalk. And his glass like going up. He's put his ones down straight. So that's Stitch. I'm gonna put him over here. I put these clouds over here. So there's Donald. Oh my god, it's going to Stitch, Perry Incredibles. So, Stitch, Jesse, and me. Come on down. Next one we have up is Mike Wazowski, also for the MU playset. There's his little bracelets there. The lion brace looks like it's going to ask a question. There are horns there, and a little mouth.
Hiya.
So that's him. So next one we have is Davy Jones, his little sword down there, and his little crab, the crab hand, and this big squid beard. Very cool character. Next one we have up is Wreck Ralph, one of the biggest characters. His head broke off, there is. But yeah, he's standing on a little cookie. Springs on it was in circles in the movie, and there he is. Wreck Ralph, one of the toy boxes in this. Look at all this, man. Next one we have is Meadow. I got this guy in. My brother got him in. I mean, I sent. I got him, but actually, my brother bought him in GameStop. There he is on a little world. Look, cheat. Car coders are very hard to get used to in the game. So details there. So there is.